Ninja, also known as shinobi, are specialized assassins and spies in medieval Japanese times. Training. From childhood, a future ninja would learn to ride, swim, and handle weapons of all kinds. Japanese ninjas did not always wear black, as this was more commonly depicted in kabuki theater, but instead would typically wear regular clothes that would allow them to easily blend in with commoners. They only wore black on certain occasions, usually when a mission was at night. When not working, ninja lived the same lives as farmers. Notice their tools are mostly farm equipment. Anyone can be a real ninja. In Japan, there is a ninja course offered in Ninjutsu Academy. I also experienced to become a ninja in Japan. Hope you have fun! Please subscribe to my channel!